ne-am dorit de la început victoria, n-am venit cu gânduri ca să pierdem cumva meciul aici și ne bucurăm că am reușit să luăm punctele. O echipă foarte bună, cu jucătoare foarte valoroase, astăzi au arătat ceea ce pot și eu consider că am făcut un meci propice handbalului de înaltă performanță.
Te-ai menajat, ai jucat doar o repriză.
Într-adevăr, noi suntem foarte obosite, am avut un drum foarte lung, dar ne bucurăm și mulțumim bunului Dumnezeu că am reușit să ieșim sănătoase de pe teren și victorioase, ceea ce e foarte important.
I'm proud we play with one of the excellent team Baia Mare and they punished our every mistake, but I'm proud on my girl because we played a good match, we played good in defense and on the end, I'm really unhappy because we lose with 6 goals. Because on the end, we make these 2 or 3 stupid mistakes, and after that, it's goal different. It's 6-6. But if we will play in another period not this way, I don't care about our result.
The third place is possible at the final.
We discuss about first 5 position. It will be very good because we cannot make something for 3 months. Now we have some our problems, but I hope we will solve all of this and in the spring we will be the much better team. I also expect a return back of Ala Sheiko and Dacia Palaban and we will be the stronger.
It was a tough game today. We had a long travel and Ploiești played from the beginning a very good game and we knew it was going to be hard. But I'm very happy that we as a team achieved the win today because it was not easy.